That's a cecropia moth. Caterpillar. Oh, if I could get him out the open. About 4 inches long, and as soon as he feels threatened, he curls up so you can't really see how long he is.